Hi everyone and welcome back. So this time we are going to talk about Angular certifications, basic and intermediate. And this is our problem statement. From the image you can see, you are adding Celsius, it should convert it into Fahrenheit. And when you are adding temperature in Fahrenheit, it should convert it into Celsius. From the look, it's look like very easy. We just need a formula to convert a Celsius into Fahrenheit, Fahrenheit into Celsius, right? This is what we need to do. And we need to write just onChange event on these text fields. We need to do the model binding so that whatever you are entering inside a Celsius, we should be able to capture it. Okay, so this is our temperature converter component. What we need to do, the model binding. This is the Celsius field, right? How we do it? ng model and the value in which we are holding is C, centigrade. And similarly, we can do the same thing for the another text field, and here it will hold the value of Fahrenheit. And whenever there is a change, there is a click event, change event, right? So when there is a ng model, change event is there. Whenever the field value is getting changed, we are calling one method, changed, and we are passing two things, dollar event, which will contain the value, and the Celsius value, but the type. Here in the on changed event, we will know, okay, you are typing in the Celsius and want to convert it into Fahrenheit. And here the same thing, here you are calling the changed event, same event, and you are passing the Fahrenheit. That means when we are writing this method, changed event here in our component, here we are taking two things, the event, that means value, and type. Value is of type any, that's fine for now. And here, if value, first of all, value need to be there whenever you are changing, and then we can add a conditions. If type is, type is Celsius, then we will write a logic to convert and assign a Fahrenheit here. Else, if value is there, then it is about converting the Fahrenheit into Celsius. So we'll just write a logic that is simple, how to convert a Celsius into Fahrenheit, this dot f, and to convert a Fahrenheit into Celsius, there is a mathematical formula. We can do this. If value is null, then we will just assign both null. Simple. So this is the logic. Implements on init, we don't really need this. We are fine with a simple class. Okay, so this is simple logic. We are just passing the type on the change event, and based on that, we are converting Celsius into Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit into Celsius. Okay, so now we'll talk about one intermediate Angular problem that will be a little different than this one, that will involve making an API call, getting the weather data and showing it. Okay, let's see that in the next video.